from Milwaukee. I moved away in 2000, and I just moved back in 2008 when I lost my dad. Once my dad passed, I fell into a really bad depression. Lost my job at Bank of America. Lost our apartment. I was having a hard time with finding employment. In January, I'm going to start slowly but surely going down to we call it W-2 building, and try to go online and put some more applications in for work. Try to ease my way back in to the working world. Mm-hmm. So, hopefully.
Diomi's just got a big heart, and my heart breaks for him in their whole situation a lot of times, and she just is feeling very stuck right now.
When it comes to everything, I would have to say my biggest supporters are my children. Those are my children.
So Nigel was like, Nallee, he deserves better than this. Like, mm-hmm. I already got what I deserve, and that's my mom.
Nallee's a great kid. He's a little bundle of joy. Certainly has a hard time sitting still, but he's always really respectful and just a loving kid.
A good day for me is when me and my mom go for walks.
Mom says that, it's been kind of tough times. There's not a lot of, you guys don't have a lot.
She's telling the truth, it is.
What are you doing for food?
Right now, we need to go to shelter. So I'm gonna go to the shelter, Pastor Winkle helps out when he can. Still don't have like a lot of food in the house. We struggle with it every day.
Pastor Winkle one time, we didn't have enough food in the house, he brought beef stew.
Some beef stew, a lot of canned goods. They do what the church does what they can for us. To me, they go above and beyond. Big advocate of Lighthouse. I love what they do. I'm having problems with Nallee at home, or whatever. I can talk to Mr. Gunderson, Pastor Buskey, Pastor Winkle, and they are very encouraging.
She loves her kid, big time. She loves Nallee.
If you didn't come here, what would you do?
I'd be in a bad place right now.
Yeah, because there's nothing else to do.
Like, we don't have, like games and stuff at my house. So that's why I come here and hang out with my friends and stuff. And, play, get on computer and stuff and talk about God and do homework.
What do you want to do when you grow up?
Be a doctor.
What kind of doctor?
Surgery.
What kind of surgery?
Just help people.
We're not rich in finances, but we're rich in love. It's important to have a good relationship to me with your children. It's important to have a good relationship with God. And then every day is a blessing. And I guess that was pretty much sum up. We just ran into a hard time. We fell down on our luck. But like they say in that song, we fall down, but we get up. We get home for Christmas. Make and do with what we got. I don't have money for food. I don't have money for gifts. We just was gonna be at home. I'm thankful that we got at home.